What the dick?
Score one for the lady.
Welcome to the most enchanted station in the side quads. The soul of euphoria permeates the monster terror dome with 7D full immersion joy fun to excite you and your entire beautiful family.
So, you ready for a little joy fun, beautiful family?
Off we go. We have a choice.
Pit of the great and horrible Mechaton!
Oh man, they'd have had this sort of thing when I was a kid.
I imagine your parents are grateful they did not.
One's missing.
I do not see the purpose of this.
Aw, oh, come on. You tell me you don't want to do some damage with one of those mechatons?
Ah!
got something. Clear. They come. Papa got himself a genuine robot controller. Ah, damn! This shit's even cooler than it looks!
Great. Let's go.
Child's toy. Annihilate!
Oh no! Strike!
All clear on this side. Let's keep moving.
It's a pretty cool party. Come and see. You can get a robot and come killing with me.
Would you please shut up?
voice done made my robot all angry style. Ka-doom! He's my favorite robot pal! Ishii was okay, but he wasn't 50 feet tall. It's a pretty cool party. Come and see! You can get a robot to come killing with me.
Finish it.
Like taking candy from a grown man! Oh boy! I don't like the sound of that!
He served us well.
I named him Waggleton P. Tallylicker. But I never got the chance to tell him. He will be remembered.
Look, down low. They were not here for us, Greg. They were guarding this hole.
Could be they just really like it.
Or maybe they really don't like what comes out of it.
A lot of manpower. Must be some kind of crazy, dangerous trouble within.
So we're going down.
Naturally.
Doesn't look all that scary.
Wall supports are weakened. We need to get out of here. Quickly.
Well, yeah. I wasn't proposing to buy a townhouse and move in. But this one, bikers.
Plus, the crumbling ceiling sort of kills resale. And no curb appeal. What the fuck was that?
Just keep moving.
Holy shit!
get some pads for my ass.
Old gal wasn't built for that much abuse.
I'm not interested in quantifying how much abuse your ass is built for. Get moving.
All final echo in the region. Commodore, in need of backup. Hostiles have surrounded camp. Proceed with extreme caution. The dam is swarming with locals. All other final echo, proceed to CEO's location.
The broad signal's coming from that dam.
A jump ship for Serrano will be en route. If we're going to find a way on it, we need her to lead us to him. We need her alive.
Let's go get her alive. How you holding up?
The pain is immense. The AI logic, it is constantly seeking control.
Hold it off. Just keep it together. Nice view. You wanna make out? Just two gruff, military-hardened dudes sitting in an elevator, snuggling out their woes in a totally hetero way.
Huh.
Ah, that's a nervous chuckle. Either your human side gets the joke, or your computer side likes the way I look in these pants.
Or a little of both, perhaps.
Hey, I'm not judging. I'm just a good-looking man. Holy shit!
Totally different game! Picking up a strange cellular composition.
Dear God, they mutilated these other gangsters! These creepy bastards like to hide! Watch out, these fuckers are fast and crafty!
Fireworks! It's true!
Means a dozen. Keep to cover. Upper platform.
Give me a target.
Yeah!
at ease.
Get their hands on her. She won't have long.
Nope. We're on short time. Dear mother of shit. Scumbags deserve it.
More snipers! Too far off! Use the shot visualizer! Kill them all! I need time to work on the bridge!
On it!
Let's get out of here.
Ha ha ha!
I think we're good. Let's find a drop box. Shit. I mean, what are we gonna do if she bites it?
What will we do? We'll die, Gray. She's our only path to Serrano. Our sole means of escape.
Yeah. Cooking this stuff? Unbelievable. I don't want to know the recipe.
Signal's getting hot! Target's close! She's a few floors up! Okay, get military. Got a fight waiting for us.
Empty. The signal's mistaken.
No. She's here.
Extermination.
Ambush!
Walk right into this.
Fight skillfully and we may yet walk out.